All right, kids, it is now my job to teach you the theory of evolution. But I've been told I have to teach it anyway. It was thought up by Charles Darwin swimming around in the water. And then one day, a couple of fish had a retard baby on to make more retard babies. And then one day, a retard baby fish crawled with a squirrel or something and made this retard frog squirrel. And then this monkey fish frog had butt sex with that monkey, and that monkey had a mutant retard. So there you go. You're the retarded offspring of five monkeys having butt sex with... Yep, you see? I knew that...
Over billions of years, life has evolved from simple...
Whatever.
It was changes in hereditary traits that allow... Garrison, I believe that's a gross oversimplification.
Well, you're a faggot.
Can adapt, like changing us to the point that we walk upright.
So you are saying that we do? They crap in their hands and throw it at people.
Miss Garrison, this isn't theory.
Hell! Doesn't that bother you a little?
Actually, no, because I'm an atheist. I never covered it up.
And if I'm a monkey, then I might as well act like a monkey. Don't ask me. I'm a fucking monkey. Ah!
Can you are safe?
Safe where, butthole?
My friend, this...
What?
You have been frozen in ice for over five...
Butters? Butters, you black asshole!
Ah, Nintendo Wii. A primitive gaming device you don't seem to understand. Your family, your friends, everyone you knew.
Is there a Nintendo Wii?
We don't play video games in our time. There's no such...
With very large numbers here.
That's my man.
So, evolution does...
Kids, and so you see, there is no God.
Careful, darling.
Evolution be the answer to how and not the answer to why?
Uh-oh, retard alert! Kid!
I wasn't talking about spaghetti.
Come on, you! You're gonna have to sit in the dunce chair!
Science! Damn you, Unified Atheist League!
Who are they?
The Alliance...
You believe in a supernatural being.